Hunter, we have always said you are our son, our S-U-N. Your discipline in sports taught you to work hard to overcome your dyslexia. Now you are pursuing your master's. You were told you couldn't play D1 baseball as a two-way player, and here you are. You have defied all the odds. Your personality and unwavering determination shines bright like the sun, and so does your future. We love you.